blah, 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 blah.
I've never seen anyone put their IQ on a CV before.
How many of these have you had?
9. 4 in New York, 4 here, and a Skype.
Why are you here, then?
Well, it's not a very political answer, but I think mediocrity is too well hidden by parents who hire private tutors. I am here on my own. I want to be able to explain myself clearly and have people be receptive to my ideas.
Is that how you get your validation? People listening to you?
As opposed to...
Every successful business is full of people who've spent money nurturing unremarkable talent.
Why did you read geography?
Geography had the least amount of applicants the year before. It's a marginal game about marginal gains.
Nothing wrong with the back door.
I play third fiddle to two figures in my mother's life. Jesus Christ and Margaret Thatcher.
Where do you stand on them?
One's the reason we're all here, and the other's a carpenter.
I think this is the closest thing to a meritocracy there is. And I only ever want to be judged on the strength of my abilities.
And paid for it.
I guess.
I didn't realize that we recruited from SUNY Binghamton.
It's a non-target.
Can you tell us a joke?
It's a bit for work, whatever.
You know how many mountains I'd have to move to get you to London for good?